guys, it's your girl Tori, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be reacting to Zack Tabulo as You Are official MV. I am excited. His vocals are always so nice. Oh my god, talent, man, freaking talent. But with that being said, all his information is listed down below. Go give him some love, go give him some support. Our information is down there as well if you wish to follow us. From Mori Mori Entertainment to Mori Mori Productions, and guys, subscribe here while you're at it. But yeah, if you have any recommendations, any at all, please DM us on Mori Mori Entertainment's Facebook page with the link, or Mori Mori Entertainment's Instagram page, again with the link, guys, and we're gonna dive on in. I love you as you are. That's so sweet. So cute! Oh my god, if a guy did this for me, I would melt. Just saying.
Hey, Kaya. So, I dreamt about you last night. Remember that secret spot we found last summer? By the sea?
Yeah.
I started thinking about our memories there together. And every moment we shared. It kinda inspired me to write a song. So, I wanna dedicate this song to you. To us. And I just want to thank you for being such an important part of my life.
Oh!
Baby, take my hand, let's run away. Don't think about the world and let me show you what you really mean to me. Hold me close to you, my baby. On mine, so hold me tight and never say goodbye. There's something in you that makes me feel that baby you're too good to be true. Yeah. And I'm not perfect, but I'll make it clear. I love you as you are. But baby, can you take me as I am?
Goosebumps, and now I just want to cry. Oh my god. I don't want to cry. I don't want to cry. I don't want to cry. Oh my god. I just saw the ashes. Come on. No, I can't. God, being happy again. Enjoying all of it until I saw the ashes. Oh my god. Way to get me in my feelings! YouTube! Why'd you recommend him to me or the specific song by him? Oh my god. YouTube just wanted me to be sad. I love the song so much. I want to download the song. I would have been happy just hearing the song. I would have been like, yes. But now I've seen the MV and now I'm sad. Like, I'm still trying, like, so hard not to, like, have the tears overflow and, like, oh my gosh. His voice, though. His voice is so nice. It is so soothing to listen to. So enjoyable. He is, like I stated, guys, majorly, majorly freaking talented. And I really do enjoy the MV. I like the story behind it. It's just sad. I like happy endings, guys. I know life is not always a happy ending type thing, but I can wish for it, right? But let me know what you guys think, and if you guys have any other recommendations on him, definitely let me know. Love you guys. I'll do this for y'all, no, I just do this for me. I flip the game on this chair, 180 degrees, baby, please.